Hello friends, I am Sampada Kulkarni, welcomes you in my channel Tech Talks. In this video series, I am explaining you the concept of insertion sort, which is one of the sorting technique. Before moving to the content, I would like to request you to subscribe my channel Tech Talks and keep the bell ringing. Now let's start with how to start the implementation of the insertion sort. Before moving to the implementation, you must know the logic, the concept of the insertion sort that I have already explained in my previous video, where for your reference I am providing a shortcut link for the introduction of the insertion sort along with the solved examples of the insertion sort in this right up corner. So I request you to go through that videos first and then resume the current video. Now let's assume all of you are knowing the concept of insertion sort, the logic of the insertion sort. Before going to the implementation, let's see in short what is insertion sort. So in this insertion sort, or whenever we will use the technique of the insertion sort, what we supposed to do? We supposed to pick up the element from the unsorted data and that we have to put into the sorted list. For putting it into the sorted list, for the insertion of that element into a sorted list at the proper position, we suppose to shift the data elements to make the space available for the insertion of that particular element which was picked from the unsorted list. So as you are going to insert the element one by one, your sorted list is going to be incremented by one and your unsorted list is going to be decremented by one, and at the end you will see the all the elements are there in your sorted data set or in a sorted list. Again, before moving to the implementation, let's go through the example, a very short example of the insertion sort. So now let's take this is unsorted array before applying the insertion sort, and once we'll start to apply the insertion sort, what we supposed to do? We supposed to start with the step one by assuming that the first element of your array, that is zero, array of zero, is a sorted element. Next thing, you have to take care about this sorted list and unsorted list. From this unsorted list, you supposed to pick the element one by one. Let's pick the first element, that is 8, and let's compare this key number with the number which is available in the sorted list just immediate before position of the key number. Now here 8 is less than 12 and I supposed to sort the given set of values in ascending order. 8 should be there at the before position of 12, so that's why make a space available for the insertion of 8 by shifting 12 to the position of key and let's insert 8 at the position 0. So here you can see that I have inserted the number at position 0 by shifting 12 to the next position. Now go forward for the step number 2. In this step number 2, you supposed to pick the element from the unsorted list and let's compare it with the last element of a sorted list, that is 12. Here you can see that the 15 is greater than 12, so that's why no shifting is required. So here you can see that this is nothing but your sorted list available with us. Now let's start with the implementation. How to start the implementation? You must be having a question in your mind that now all of you are knowing the concept of the insertion sort, what we supposed to apply the things while implementing the insertion sort, but how to start? That we are going to start with the implementation of the insertion sort. There are few steps that we supposed to follow. Your first step is we are going to assume the first number as a sorted number itself. So that's why we'll start with the next number, that is array of 1. Now make first element, that is array of 1, as the key from the unsorted list. Make this element, first element, as a key is your second step. थर्ड स्टेप इज कंपेयर की विद द नंबर फ्रॉम द सॉर्टेड लिस्ट और वी कैन से द लास्ट नंबर फ्रॉम द सॉर्टेड लिस्ट. आफ्टर कंपेरिजन यू हैव टू टेक अ डिसीजन दैट इज इफ की इज ग्रेटर देन द कंपेयर्ड नंबर देन नो शिफ्टिंग इज रिक्वायर्ड. द पोजिशन ऑफ द नंबर की नंबर इज करेक्ट वाइल द इट इज ग्रेटर देन द लास्ट नंबर ऑफ द सॉर्टेड लिस्ट बट इफ इट इज नॉट देन वी हैव टू शिफ्ट द प्रीवियस नंबर टू मेक द स्पेस अवेलेबल फॉर द इंसर्शन ऑफ की इन अ सॉर्टेड लिस्ट. ओके दीज स्टेप्स वी सपोज टू फॉलो. नाउ दिस इज फॉर द की वन. इफ array of वन इज द की लेट्स मेक द अनदर नंबर नेक्स्ट नंबर एज अ की फ्रॉम द अनसॉर्टेड लिस्ट. अगेन कंपेयर इफ इट इज ग्रेटर देन नो शिफ्टिंग इज रिक्वायर्ड. इफ इट इज नॉट ग्रेटर देन शिफ्टिंग इज रिक्वायर्ड. यू सपोज टू फॉलो दीज स्टेप्स रिपीटेडली टिल यू आर गेटिंग द सॉर्टेड लिस्ट विथ ऑल द वैल्यूज फ्रॉम योर डेटा सेट. नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट विद द इम्प्लीमेंटेशन. सो लेट्स गो फॉर द इम्प्लीमेंटेशन. हियर आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन यू द फंक्शन ऑफ द इंसर्शन सॉर्ट बाय एक्सप्लेनिंग हाउ टू इम्प्लीमेंट इट बाय अप्लाइंग अवर लॉजिक. सो इनिशियली एज द फर्स्ट एलिमेंट दैट इज एरे ऑफ जीरो दैट वी आर गोइंग टू अज्यूम एज द सॉर्टेड नंबर बिकॉज अ सिंगल नंबर इज ऑलवेज इन अ सॉर्टेड वे ओनली बिकॉज देयर इज नो एनी नंबर अवेलेबल फॉर द कंपेरिजन एज इट इज इन अ सॉर्टेड वे. सो दैट्स वाई वी सपोज टू स्टार्ट विद द एरे ऑफ वन एंड फ्रॉम एरे ऑफ वन ऑल द नंबर्स rest of all the numbers are belonging to the unsorted array. Now that's why as I am going to start from array of 1, I am going to start my for loop from I equal to 1. What will be my next step? What I have to do in the next step? So I have to make the key or I have to initialize a key from the unsorted array. That is which is initialized at the j position. So here what I supposed to do, array of I am going to explain you for j afterwards, means after a few seconds only. Before that let's see what is the key. Key is nothing but array of I, that is ith element that I am going to start from a first position initially. So that's why that I am going to make as an array. Now let's go for j. What is j? This j I am going to treat for the sorted array. I am going to use this j index for the sorted array. So now what I have to do, as I am going to make ith element as a key, obviously from the previous element you will be having the sorted array with you, and that you are going to compare with the last element from the sorted array, that is from the jth element, because I minus 1 is the last element of your sorted array. So now what we have to do, the next is nothing but the comparison, the main part, heart of this insertion sort or any of the sorting technique, because with the help of comparison only you will be able to sort the set of values. So now what we have to do, we have to compare key with its adjacent previous number, that is jth number we can say, if it is greater than the adjacent number, and check whether its position is either 0 or not. So that we are going to check with the help of this while loop. Comparison that we are going to do with the help of this while loop. Jth position we supposed to check if it is greater than or equal to 0. Then and then only we can perform the comparison, as well as A of J, that is its previous number from the sorted list, the last number should be greater than key value. If it is greater than key value, then what we supposed to do? If the condition is true, that is, if the condition is true, we supposed to make the space available for the insertion. So for that, we have to perform the shifting. And here, I am performing a shifting, that is j plus 1 at the next position, I am going to insert the jth value. And after this, I am going to decrement j by 1. This I am going to perform repeatedly till the condition is true, because I am going to compare the key value with all the sorted elements starting from the j equal to I minus 1 till j is going to become 0, j is greater than or equal to 0, as well as A of j is greater than the key. So in this way I am going to perform the insertion operation, not the insertion actually, here I am performing the shifting operation. And here if the condition is false, then what we have to do, we have to assign the key at the j plus 1 position. Why to the j plus 1 position? Because in this while loop we are moving backward, we are moving backward. And if I am at the j minus 1 position currently, we supposed to insert at the next position, because if this condition is false, it means that the previous number is less than key and we supposed to insert at the j plus 1 position, because already we have shifted it to the j plus 1 position. So at this position we supposed to insert a new value. So in this way you supposed to implement the insertion sort program. And thank you all dear friends for listening and watching my video. If you like the content and the video, please do not forget to give the comment. For your reference, I am providing you a shortcut link for the next video of this video series over here, along with the all videos for the playlist insertion sort you will find with this shortcut link. And for the subscription of my channel, I am providing a subscription link also with this. So I request you to subscribe my channel Tech Talks. Stay tuned with Tech Talks for further more videos of the data structures. Stay tuned and happy learning. Thank you.